tried to pick it up that far away. Oh, no, I can't.
It certainly looks like a cross country. I could be wrong though. It looks very dark green though.
I think
so. I don't know. No, great cross country is grey and red. But I don't think that's cross country. I think that's actually GWR. Probably see it from this corner more. Have you got another one coming up? Both GWR. No, they're both GWR area.
Those are
noisy
ones.
Can you see the special one? And they're both hybrids. Now this is the earliest hybrid they had from 1978. That's how old they are.
Pretty old.
Pretty impressive they're still going though this long. Yeah, the 43s have been made by John something. This guy who invented these trains. He has to break it down. I'm going to try to catch him zoomed out a bit. About 5 cars long.
park, the wagon's alright. I'm not going to drive them too fast anyway, but, you know. Are you going to see the old Whale Mail van? Well, you're going to see that at some point, but I don't know when exactly at this point. It does look a bit dodgy, that one. I've got my tanker wagons. I wiped them up a little bit, just with some paint. You can see how they look. They look really grimy, really grubby. Kind of that's the whole point of those wagons. Got a damp smell as well. Right, I think one of the wagons are definitely going to be a complete flop. But I think the rest of them should be alright. Yeah, I haven't really camcorded around yet, but I will. Now keep your eyes peeled on Thursday then, because obviously Thursday is not too far away now, and we've got Oakhampton to Exeter St David's journey on the train. Half an hour apparently journey, so I might be on part of the journey. But I might not, I don't know at this point, but I will certainly have a look. I'm looking forward to running, well, seeing the trains in real life. Can't run them. Come and get your wine, please. Yeah, I'm going to take it on to the bed and drop it all in. There we go. You did pretty good doing that, actually. Not too bad. It ends up being your final brake round at the end. There's quite a few brake rounds in this brake train, but that's alright, because it means it's more effective to the locomotive. Chopping through there, I don't know what it is. Just seeing something's getting in the way of that. Down in the inside the point, so I'm stuck in it. So yeah, I don't know what this is all about, but it's just loads of dirt, grist and stuff in it. Hopefully that doesn't cause it now. A little bit better. Oh, not great. There we go, we've got the fake tray on the back. The brake pan. Here she comes with a load of brake. Just a steam that come out filling it. Not now going too fast. Tank locomotive is itchy on the sort of wagons that you do have. Unnecessarily, really. I'm going to switch the wheels out and give them replacement wheels. Remove the wagon, new brake van. You know, those wheels seem to be doing a better shape for the wagon. Yeah, the side tank will be activated, or the pannier, if you're known for. Let's try to get the plug back in. What have we got? DC 18 volts or DC 16 volts?
Sunscreen.